Yo.
Why is this not tasting, babe? What's up, guys? It's Jazz Renee, and today I am back with another video. So today I'm going to be doing the weird food combo challenge. So this is kind of out of my element, but this was one of the videos that was kind of requested, so let's get right into the video. Alrighty, so first things first was going to be our first thing to try. First thing is the mayo and pineapple sandwich. I don't know if I'm gonna do this show. I just really don't know. I'm not sure. Boom. I don't know about this one though. I love pineapples, but on a mayo sandwich, no one being it. Mayo and pineapple sandwich. Yo. Why is this not tasting bad? Orange juice and chocolate syrup. Yeah, so. You know, nigga, I take 4-4, nigga. Bitch, run me my sack before I come fail. $80,000 per. Y'all, don't mind me. I cannot believe I'm missing out my two favorite things. Sir. Hell no. Y'all know what this tastes like? This tastes like that damn. Alright, so y'all know them old time chocolate candies that you get in a box, but it be from your granny house. And it's that one chocolate one that got like that cherry bullshit in the middle. That's what this tastes like. Next, we have Twizzlers and barbecue sauce. Not fond of this, but whatever. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. I'm good. Ooh, we have Doritos, ranch, and a honey bun. Okay, this might, this might go, I don't know about the ranch, but let me go see. Boom. Honey bun, Doritos. Okay. I can't open a simple container of ranch. I'm gonna push the chips over so I can get all it, all the flavor. Just know I'm gonna die with this. That was by far the Oreos and orange juice, guys. This is list like killing me. About to do a dunk cam for y'all, boy. Yeah. Him. That don't belong together. That's pickles and mustard. Y'all, I'm about to ruin a perfectly good pickle by putting some mustard on it. Oh boy. Oh yeah, mustard. I already know this one bust my behind, y'all, boy. Too much tang in my mouth. Next. What in the juice? It is like nearly impossible to design peanut butter on a pineapple ring. Oh my.
I hope that was the last one.
I know it was about to be disgusting, yo. Okay.
That wasn't.
Thank you guys so much for watching my video. Again, I hope you guys like this video, share this video, and of course, please, please, as always, make sure you subscribe. The more subscribers I have, the more content I can put out, the more challenges or anything that you would like to see. Peace.
Lights, camera.
Yo. Why is this not tasting, babe?
But why'd y'all do this to me?
Oh.
Pine, what in the juice? Okay, so this. No.
Fuck that. Just like this in the middle.